Last summer, a pound of cannabis went for $1,500, a price which has dropped to around $700 a pound, as farmers now look to offload their excess crops. That overproduction has also prompted a crackdown from the state U.S. Attorney Billy Williams, who recently announced that his office will focus law enforcement efforts on out-of-state smuggling in an attempt to enforce the federal ban on cannabis.